Matt Roloff is renting out his ex-wife Amy's old farmhouse after girlfriend Caryn Chandler refused to live in it, and his kids don't want to buy it, the Sun can exclusively reveal. The Little People Big World star, who has been dating his former personal assistant for around 5 years, is planning to build her dream home on Roloff Farms in Oregon. As a source told, the 59-year-old is now renting out the main house on the land to a longtime female employee who has secretly been staying there for months. They said, Amy's old big farmhouse is currently being rented by a woman who has worked for Matt for a long time. It's the perfect arrangement for now, as Caryn refuses to leave there. Everyone thought one of the kids would take it off Matt's hands for a discount, but that isn't happening, and he didn't want to leave it empty, as he sees it as a smart business opportunity. I know most of the kids were happy to get off the farm. I don't think they will ever completely go back, to be honest, which is a shame because Matt wanted them to take over. He lives in what's known as a double wide on the land, and Caryn sometimes stays with him, or they stay at her new place. The Sun has contacted TLC for comment but did not hear back. They added business on the farm hasn't been easy during the pandemic, but Matt and the staff are making it work and get tested weekly to make sure they're safe. A source previously revealed to The Sun, Caryn and Matt have been through a lot since his divorce from Amy. Caryn, 53, purchased a Portland, Oregon home without her boyfriend for $405,000 in November 2020. She would love to live on the farm but has made it clear she does not want to live in Amy's old house and wants Matt to finish their dream home, the insider said. Caryn wants a fresh start and doesn't want to fill Amy's shoes by being in the house they shared together. On the Little People Big World season premiere in March last year, Caryn also made no secret of her feelings about the property, telling cameras, "I would never live in the big house, ever, put a pin in that." Matt laughed nervously at the comment while she rolled her eyes. The businessman and his ex, who married in 1987 and finalized their divorce in April 2016, bought the farm back in 1990 for just $185,000. After their initial separation, Matt built the wall, a symbolic fence between his property on the land and Amy's farmhouse. "Out with the old and in with the new, and this is what this wall represents," he told Amy. The Sun has told how she finally moved out in February last year and sold her 32 acres to Matt last August for $975,000. Amy, who is now engaged to realtor Chris Merrick, purchased a 5-bed, 4-bath, 3,767-square-foot home in Hillsboro, Oregon in September of 2019 for $588,500. The Sun also revealed this week a savvy dad of four, Matt, has been keeping his farm going during tough times with the help of a large government loan. An online public document exclusively obtained by The Sun shows on April 20, 2020, the Roloff Company of Hillsboro, Oregon was granted a Paycheck Protection Program loan from Wells Fargo Bank for $53,841. The info says 100% of that money went towards the payroll of the farm's employees. Matt's son Zog, 30, whom he shares with his ex-wife Amy, works on the farm giving private tours and helping with the maintenance, while two other staff are also believed to be employed there. His triple P loan savvy also benefits Amy, who still shares ownership of part of the property and business and is listed as secretary on official documents. Roloff Farms is visited by at least 30,000 people a year the times it is open to the public, and its Halloween pumpkin patch event is incredibly popular. The entrepreneur, who has four grandkids, has kept up with personal projects throughout the past year, including building a large log cabin while also planning his dream home. He shared a photograph of the finished luxury cabin on Instagram recently, telling followers, "I reveal to you all, Grandpa's Cabin, a step 2021, built by Matt Roloff." That's it for now, thank you for watching, please subscribe to stay tuned.